Just what we need. City folk barging in. Probably looking for an offering to their precious divines. Good. This is Skyrim, and we should honor the old ways. These foreigners don't even respect their own gods, much less Kyne and her sacred trials. It's an old Nord tradition, a test to prove your worth in the eyes of Kyne. Show that you're a hunter, and no simple butcher. Kyne teaches us to respect the beasts, and blesses the hunter who will face their champions. True Nord hunters are those who survive the trials. Do you think you're strong enough for Kyne's blessing? I would be glad to pass this tradition down. You must defeat guardian beasts blessed by Kyne. I will anoint you with the symbol of the wolf, the crab, and the skeever. This will compel the guardian to appear when you reach his lair. Here's where you need to go. Grandson. He's a strong lad. His parents were at Helgen when... Well, you know. Well, can't say I was a great father the first time around. Now that he's here, it's like a second chance. He's a good lad. Return when you've defeated the guardian wolf, crab, and skeever. Don't mock it, Pop. Even the lowliest beasts can kill the weak and arrogant. We'll try more powerful enemies next, if you survive this. Those sycophants in the temple would call her Kinnereth, just a pale shadow of the truth. Like all the temple divines. Kyne, blessed warrior wife, Shore's widow, sacred to any true Nord hunter. She's the mother of men and beasts, and her veil is the storm.
All right, then.
I'm alone. Someday, I'm gonna kill a dragon all by myself. It ain't so bad. I miss living with my parents back in Helgen, though. Froki can't cook, and there's nobody to talk to up here. It's okay. I know what happened at home, with the dragon and all. Froki won't let me hunt on my own yet, but he never shuts up about killing his first stag when he was 11. Mm-hmm.
Make it quick. Maybe you're not so soft after all. Now you're ready for a real challenge. I'll anoint you with the symbol of the bear, the saber cat, and the mammoth. Tread carefully. These are mighty beasts. Here's where you need to go. The guardian spirits of Bear, Mammoth, and Saber Cat await you. Return when they are defeated. Here's where you need to go. All right, then.
I'm 11 years old and I could take you. Until next time.
Yes?
look awful. Better not get me sick. Come, come, I haven't got all day. You do Kyne proud. Only one challenge remains. Go and defeat the troll champion. Here's where you need to go. Until next time. Let's hear it.
I don't believe it. I made that bow myself. Been through some messes with it, let me tell you. You know what? I want you to keep it. My great hunts are behind me, but yours are yet to come. Then you finally know what it means to be a true hunter, in the Nord way. For this, you have earned the blessing of Kyne, and can count me as a friend.
Mm-hmm. You're not as dumb as you look. Let's hear it.